Greetings, KLA families and students, and welcome to MESA. MESA Schools program is math, engineering, science, and achievement, and it's hosted by San Diego State University. Okay, MESA is a STEM program, science, technology, engineering, and math, and it is replacing Project Lead the Way. All right. MESA is going to be, again, hands-on, lots of cool stuff, lots of problem solving. There will be projects. Projects in the past have included things like civic structures, building bridges that can withstand the most pressure on top of them before failing, designing flying machines, designing models, designing mousetrap cars. You name it. There's even a project where students have developed an artificial limb, a prosthetic hand to work through a bunch of things. There's a lot of different projects that we'll be working on with MESA. So if you like working with your hands, if you like building things, if you like taking things apart, MESA is going to be the class for you. Okay. MESA students make friends with each other. A lot of times we'll be out. Well, in the past we were. It's going to be interesting to see how we do it in the future now. But MESA teams have built lifelong friendships. Okay. MESA students compete. Maybe right now it'll be with each other virtually. But eventually we will be back into a situation where MESA students will be competing. We're going to be using our big brains to solve problems in many different ways. This is an example that some students were tasked with having to make a prosthetic hand out of common items. And although the two designs look very different, they both solve the problem. So there's everyone's different ideas are going to be very, very valuable to us. Okay. And of course, with all those different ideas and collaborating and communicating, there's going to be some winning. All right. MESA Schools program does have a national program. We compete locally with other schools from our neighborhood. We compete on the state level, and there's even a MESA national competition that you could be a part of. Okay. The MESA class is going to revolve around the four C's. Very important. Communication. We all have to talk to each other. We have to be able to use our digital selves to communicate our ideas with one another. That means calling, texting, emailing. We got to learn how to do that. Okay. Collaboration. This is the future, people. You're in it. Collaboration is how problems get solved. We have to work together and pool our talents and our resources so that we can get things done. Creativity. This is going to be a great place for your ideas. There's no bad ideas. We have to just make sure things stay safe, but your ideas are yours and they're valuable and they can take you a very long way. And that critical thinking aspect of it is taking that communication, that collaboration, all that creative stuff, and then making it work. How can we make these things work to solve our problems? Okay. MESA expectations. This is going to be an interesting class because at one point you will be handling tools. You'll be building things. You'll be breaking things. You'll be testing things. Okay. Very important that we follow directions. Okay. And then we got to set some goals too. All right. As we move into project season, then we will have deadlines. So we have to work towards making and achieving those goals. Okay. The reach values will be very important. Being respectful will be very important. And one of my fun ones was, don't be afraid to take risks. All right. There's no end to what you can create or devise if you put your mind to it. All right. Rules. I know so many rules, but they are for the betterment and for the fun of the projects and the experience. All right. Problem solvers. All right. MESA is all about problem solving, very much like science classes or anything else you do in life. Okay. You're going to have to ask questions. You're going to have to imagine solutions. You're going to have to make plans for your ideas. You're going to have to build and create. You're going to have to look at your buildings. You have to look at your creations and maybe improve them or revise them. Look for ways to fix them or make them better and more efficient. And then communicate. We all want to hear about what it is you're working on because it is very, very cool. All right. That's all for now. But I am very excited to be meeting you all digitally and even more excited for the future when I get to meet you personally and get to building with you. See you soon.